So many of my students are so-called non-traditionals, studying for the LSAT while balancing work and family. I'm really glad to see they'll finally get representation in this movie.